There he is, my hero.
What's your problem now?
If you really cared about me, you'd fight for me.
First of all, I'm not sure I really care about you. And second, what do you think I've been doing?
Tad fights for me, Gord fights for me, Johnny, well, he certainly fights for me. In fact, they're all about to fight for me. Right now. Everyone apart from you.
Who's fighting?
Tad and all the rich kids are coming here to fight Johnny and his boys. All because of me. I'm like Helen of Troy.
So there's gonna be a big fight? A winner-take-all sort of thing?
Yes. Everyone's involved apart from you. I'm Helen of Troy, and you're more interested in boys called Troy.
Whatever. See you later. Daddy now!
You treacherous little snake! You think you're tough, huh?
You don't need any more of this, Johnny.
You laugh at me? You turn on me? You get it on with that harlot who I love? I'm gonna destroy you!
Alright, calm down, man. It's cool. You lost. No big deal. We can all be friends.
You're done, kid. Finished!
To keep your hands off my girl!
Get out of here! The cops!
You're lucky, Jimmy. I'll kick your ass later.
Stop! I'm an officer of the law! Get back here!
Help me get to the crane!
Alright, boys, good work! I got him where I need him!
Hey, Jimmy, help me get to the crane!
All right, boys, good work. I got him where I need him. Watch out, Jimmy.
You do what I say.
All right, I give up. You can have her.
Who? What are you talking about, Johnny?
Lola, you win. She's yours.
This has nothing to do with her, man. I don't care. You can keep that slut for yourself.
What? You don't want her? Then why did you do this? Why'd you fight? Just to prove you're tougher than me?
That's right. And don't you or your boys forget it. I'm tougher than you, so maybe now you'll stop bullying everyone. You work for me now.
Oh, man.
I'm starting to feel pretty good about myself. I've just taken control of two of the school's worst cliques, but I know there are bigger problems just around the corner. Problems with overdeveloped pituitary glands and brains the size of peas. The thing is, Pete, now that I'm cool, I'm not sure we can be friends anymore.
What?
I'm messing with you.
Real funny, Jimmy. Well, when you're done with this place, a career on the stage awaits. Maybe like a male stripper or something, huh?
What?
What about Gary?
I haven't seen him, but whenever I hear somebody say I used to be a girl and had a sex change, or that my mother slept with Crabblesnitch to get me in here, I think to myself, Gary!
What a jerk! You don't even call me a dork!
Well, I guess he's not always wrong.
Is that what you really think? Whatever, Jimmy. You know, I stand up for you and you still think I'm a dork. You're a jerk.
And you're a dork, so we're equal.
Whatever. I'm leaving. Ow!
Oops! Oh. Now maybe next time you'll watch where you're going.
What'd you do that for?
Oh, I'm sorry, Psycho. Did I hit your boyfriend?
Yeah, Psycho. You gonna try to kick our asses now?
No, I think I'll do that more publicly.
Ooh, I'm really scared right now. Really scared. I take down linebackers every day, pal.
Whatever, pretty boy. You'll get yours.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Ouch.
Go have some fun in the communal showers. Ooh, I just dropped my soap. Please pick it up for me.
You're dead.
Losers. Petey, get up.
Jimmy,
I think we found some new people to have some fun with.
Jimmy, forgive me, but I gotta go.